I am the third child among six siblings. I was born and brought up in Shillong City. My mother is a domestic worker. She pays for everything. My father is a full-time alcoholic. I don't know where he gets the money from. In the year 2000, I complete my class 10. But because of poverty, my mother could not support my higher education. I had to work as a shop assistant to support my education. In college, I had to drop my honors subject, political science, because I had to work. I met the man I love in the year 2003. My mother was not happy with the relationship because he is an orphan and we elope. I moved in with my husband in a single rented room and I got pregnant. When I got pregnant, my mother invited me back to our homestead. I went for a checkup to Ganesh Das Hospital. It is a big government hospital. It has many doctors. Every time I came, I was seen by a different doctor. They were rude. I saw five doctors in total. I was worried that I was not being checked properly. I did not like the service. Therefore, I decided to go for a checkup to a private hospital. During pregnancy, I felt weak. I was anemic. I could not eat, and I did not sleep well. My first child was born through cesarean section. They told me my uterus lining is very thin. They advised me to space my children. My husband was understanding and we were able to delay the next pregnancy for 8 years. My husband is a Mason. I am a housewife. We do not have a lot of money, but we are happy with 2 children. I think that all married women should take action when they are not getting the health services they need. When the services are good and staff is polite, then we are happy to go. But when we are treated rudely, we cannot talk with them. We have to go somewhere else where we can get better treatment.